What's up, guys? Still Venom here, back with another reaction, back with my buddy Novi, and we are back with another new artist.
Yes, we got Jaden, Cabin Fever. This is off his Cool Tape Volume 3 last year album. It came out last year, no, 2 years ago, 2021. Great song, man, especially like knowing it's Jaden Smith.
Oh, it's Jaden Smith. Okay.
Yeah. So it's like Jaden Smith, him and his sister make some actually pretty good music.
All I know is that I whipped my hair back and forth. Wasn't that his sister?
Yeah. I'm going to have to show you some of her music too. Then she makes some pretty good music as well. She's like a rocker, I think. I guess that would be the genre, like a rocker.
I never heard of her.
She just came out with some songs, man. I gotta show. I'll probably show them to you next week.
All right.
But yeah, Jaden Smith, man. He's actually a pretty good artist, man. I like his music. He likes to talk about the political. I could say that with a straight face. Oh man, you ain't see that video with him?
Oh, I've seen him talk quite a few times. Yeah, so
he was like, always talking about my friends are always talking about this and that. What about you talk about the political views of the world? What about? Oh, I couldn't say that with a straight face, but
he seems a little out there, but
he does seem a little out there, but can't he's really a Smith.
Yeah, so. I mean, his family is kind of crazy, and he was also a child star simultaneously, so it's, yeah.
But his music is fire, though, so I like this song, amongst other songs that he made, so without further ado,
let's get into it.
Hand on your thigh, I got your bed on my mind.
Dreaming by the summertime. Thinking by the summertime. She's a goddess body to my grave. Sweeter than a grape of the vine. Dreaming by the summertime. All right. It was better than I expected. I mean, I guess I don't really know much about him other than just a couple of kind of weird interviews I've seen with him where I've been like, what the fuck is he talking about?
Yeah.
But yeah, I thought it was a good song. It was catchy. It was more, yeah, I don't know. This is like kind of almost in that same like 21 Pilots pocket, like that alternative.
Yeah.
I don't. Yeah, I would just alternative. I don't.
Yeah.
I don't know what
you. It really wasn't rap or singing.
Right. Well, I mean, it was singing, but it was not. It wasn't definitively rock and roll, and it wasn't
definitively
rap music. Yeah. It was like. Or R&B,
it was alternative.
Yeah, it was alternative. I don't know how else to describe it.
But like you said, it's good. Like putting aside his personal, whatever, he makes good music.
Yeah, his voice is either deeper than I expected, or the effects they had on his voice was making it deeper to where it sounded good.
Yeah.
And I did notice there was a bit of quite a bit of auto tune on his voice during.
Yeah, it was some auto tune.
Yeah, so I just it always makes me wonder, okay, well, yeah, how much of this voice is his voice then when you for the rest of it as well too, you know, because if they can put an effect, yeah, they could just do that through the whole thing and they can make anybody sound good on a record nowadays. So people singing and then having auto-tune like on their, not that the song doesn't sound good, but I keep that in mind that, you know, he may not necessarily be good at singing just because this sounds good with him singing, you know what I mean?
Yeah. But, yeah, man, his father was a rapper as well. Before he was an actor, he was a rapper. So, I'm guessing he get his musical talent from him.
Yeah, from his dad.
From Will.
Yeah.
From Big Slappy Will.
But Will Smith doesn't have to cuss to sell records. But I do, so fuck him and fuck you too.
All right, Eminem.
That's probably one of my favorite lines of this. I love that line. Well, I do, so fuck him and fuck you too.
But yeah, like when I first started listening to his music, it was surprising how good it actually was. And I've been listening to him ever since. It was a song called Icon. Ever since that song, I've been listening to him. So
all right.
I'm about to show you some more of him and some more of his sister as well.
Yeah, I've been listening to her either, yeah, other than that one song.
I'm pretty sure you heard her song. I forgot the name of that song. How I go? It was all over TikTok. I'm pretty sure you heard it.
That's
if not just a chorus.
Yeah, maybe just at least a blurb of something.
Yeah.
But all right. Well, if you guys, want to see more of this, then be sure to comment, subscribe, hit the thumbs up, all that good stuff. Make sure you're subbed to both of us, because we both upload reactions every week, so if you want to catch them all, then that's how you gotta do it.
Yes, yes.
We will catch you next time.
Peace.